you're going to start out by putting lotion on your hands and giving yourself a really therapeutic hand massage while you're working your favorite lotion into your hands. So you're not just moisturizing your hands, but you're digging your thumbs into the palms of your hands, and you're really kind of wrapping around the fingers and twisting, giving just a little bit of traction. It should feel really good. And that warms you up. When you use hand sanitizer for work, you can do the same thing. Yeah. You can do the same thing, same motions, even though it's not moisturizing. And then when you're ready, you can work with the rubber bands. The rubber bands are going to give you tension, and they're going to do the opposite motion. So first you're going to put the rubber band around your thumb and your index finger, and you're going to stretch it out, and you're going to hold that for 30 seconds. Yeah. And then you'll move to the next finger, adding 3 fingers into the stretch. And then you'll go to the next finger. You want to hold each stretch for about the count of 30. Now, if your rubber band doesn't seem to be the right size, there's different sizes and thicknesses of rubber bands. You might even use a larger rubber band and double it. And then you'll add the pinky in. And once you go through that series, then you'll do the fingers one at a time with the thumb, just with singular tension. And if you have to triple that tension, you can. So this is doing the opposite motion of the repetitive motion or straining motion of pinching with the tweezers. Can you flip your hand up just a little? Yeah, perfect. And scooch it over towards the other one. Yeah, perfect. And then the pinky, this might be the hardest. And once you do the rubber band series, holding for 30 seconds in each, you'll do it with the other hand as well, which we're not going to demonstrate. And then you're going to go through a series of hand positions. This is like hand yoga. And you're going to start with a clenched fist. With strength and energy, you're going to hold that. And then you're going to move to American Sign Language, letter E. And with tension, you're going to try and get the tips of your fingers to touch down to that top of the palm and your thumb to tuck in really nice. And then you're going to stretch the fingers up straight with tension and energy. And then you're going to splay, can you move it down just a little bit? There you go. Splay the hand out with energy and tension. And then you're going to reverse the movements. Close the fingers. Go to American Sign Language. E. And then the fist. And when you're done, you're going to shake your hands vigorously. And just put it flat. And if you do this twice a day, your hands should feel some great relief from the repetitive motion.